Spitfires back to McDavid, all alone in front, and he'll tuck it home. Not the guy you want to leave all alone off to the side of the net. The first of the season for Connor McDavid has made it 2-2.
And here's a look at it here. Lucic falls down, and Connor McDavid goes to the back end.
Trying to find him. Looks like a set play there, but going to break away. Connor McDavid, 2-on-1. He's got Betts with him. Connor McDavid stops. Lots of time in front. Betts scores. All day McDavid, it's 3-2 on the shorthanded marker.
And here's Chappell. He realizes he's beat here, but he has to recover and try to get the Betts. McDavid stops up. He makes a nice pass. Watch his pass here.
That's a road hockey play right there.